I'm Travis Zimmerman from Speak My Word Ministries. Daily Pulse today is continuing the series of speaking my word, speaking God's word, reading straight out of the unadulterated, pure God's word. This is Psalm chapter 12, a psalm of David. Help, Lord, for the godly are no more. The faithful have vanished from among men. Everyone lies to his neighbor. Their flattering lips speak with deception. May the Lord cut off all flattering lips and every boastful tongue that says, "We will triumph with our tongues. We own our lips. Who is our master?" Because of the oppression of the weak and the groaning of the needy, I will now arise, says the Lord. I will protect them from those who malign them. And the words of the Lord are flawless, like silver refined in a furnace of clay, purified seven times. O Lord, you will keep us safe and protect us from such people forever. The wicked freely strut about when what is vile is honored among men. Psalm chapter 12, in Jesus' name, amen.